Right now, we're Tova Tadezaka. Mukomana Wagua. Yes, the one and only, our resident alphas of the building. Training with Curly. Curly, good morning. Welcome.
Good morning, Zaza. How are you?
I'm good, darling. How are you?
Absolutely excited. It's an artsy Wednesday for sure.
You know.
Let's take it away. We don't have much time. Trending with Curly coming up next. A top of the morning, artsy Wednesday, indeed it is, and you are tuned into your favorite segment, A Trending with Curdly, which puts a face and a voice to every side of the story. I'm also so excited to take you down memory lane this morning, and not exactly down memory lane, because it was just the weekend where it happens, but it also drew us back to the 60s, where today we are talking about the Angel of Hope fundraising at dinner, where guests on a Friday night were taken down memory lane through a yesteryear fashion and a music enthralling fundraiser, where we managed to see the Angel of Hope Foundation having a little bit of style, as they had the 60s theme. A few of the pictures there were pictures that were surfacing on social media of many of the guests, such as Mike Chimombe there, the EEG president. And we also got to see, you know, these 60s vibes coming through, you know, as well as young people who were invited as well, wearing the 60s colors. We also saw a showcase of many of the bishops and pastors, as well as Scott Cooper, who was there, Boss Scott, as he is more affectionately known, also clad in his 60s attire. It kind of reminded me, or it took me back to a certain song that was sang in America. And yeah, I think that's where the Angel of Hope Foundation got the inspiration. Let's watch.
Clapping your hands now. The Migos.
Like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, woo. Walk it like I talk it, you walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, woo. Walk it like I talk it,
hey,
walk it like I talk it,
walk it,
walk it like I talk it,
walk it,
walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it,
woo.
Walk it like I talk it,
talk it,
walk it like I talk it,
hey,
walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it,
yeah.
Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Tops of the town, big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain loose.
All right, there we go with the Migos there. I think that's where, I know this is not a 60s song, but definitely taking us down memory lane. I know it's not a Thursday, we're not throwing it back, but since I'm not on here tomorrow, we can talk about it today. We then move along this morning, rather disturbing report we bring you of things that are happening in Harare. All I can say this morning here on Trending with Curtly is that you cannot be someone who decides to drag race. Une Toyota Wish, kana fun cargo, kana Honda Fit, hadisi motor, to drag racing. This is exactly why I'm saying this. Yes, live scenes from here in Harare, Zimbabwe. But we are safe to say that no one was killed or severely hurt in this act that happened. However, we do appreciate that, you know, BMWs and Magusheshe, as they are more popularly known, are the ones that are designed for this. Not Mota Zamaguche, Guitanazi, Anunzima X Jap. And this morning as well, we want to extend top of the morning to our very own women who are inspired by, you know, these things that we call colors, and the recent surge of what they call rainbow picnics, where women are having machils or hangouts with clothes as well as food items that match their clothing. Let's watch this video.
Yeah.
crazy, right? But women are doing this, and we know the recent surge is also affected here at Harare, Zimbabwe. Please do join me on Fridays. I'll be sharing with you pictures of some people here, Muno, in our capital, who are also doing this. And as we close off this morning, we want to share with you a little bit of bizarre images that have been moving around on social media. And yeah, we know there's people who are trying their best to be modern. And trust me, you can't be modern in a way that is inexplicable, such as some of these images you're about to see. This is the part of the show that has the what in the world. And we want to know what in the world is actually transpiring here. And yeah, some of these bizarre images that you're about to see, if the team can just put them up, are things that are happening right here in Zimbabwe. And we're not too sure how to explain them. But and we just want to know the owners and proprietors of some of these things that you're seeing on your screen. Can you please come and give us an explanation? Yeah, we had to end it off with a Chelsea image, obviously. Good morning to all the Chelsea fans. As we close off this segment of Trending with Kirtley, we are saying 3 is the lucky number this morning, and we close off. This is a Good Morning Zimbabwe that you're watching. It is indeed a pleasure to always have you on our screens here on ZBC TV. Please do join us for the third hour on ZBC News 24, and as we also stream live on our ZBC News Online Facebook page. My name is Kirtley Gwindi, Kurt by name and not by nature, at Trending with Kirtley. For all these updates and more, and please give us your feedback on our YouTube channels. All these episodes are available at Kirtley Gwindi, my social media pages. Thank you so much for tuning in these past 2 hours. This is a Good Morning Zimbabwe.
Tukamba kuda ikapira kwa satwa chosi. Yaenda chibia chibia. Ngati nkuku sa chitopa. Yapumina kukwapa ngati chitete. Yakumanda ni nyengo ya jibongwe. Nyengo zo timbirira.